Hello everyone, so today we are going to Mumbai's Mohammad Ali Road. Best time to come here is at 7:30 PM. Mumbai City, sapno ka shahar jana jata hai. Every day there is someone new stepping into my city. Me being a resident here, I still every day ponder over what do I do. If you're in the same state of mind, I'm here to help you out. Because this city has so much to offer every season, every month and every day. As Ramzan is going on, I could not resist but go to Khau Gali on Mohammad Ali Road. You might have heard a lot about this place. There is so much of talking going around, so many pictures posted on Instagram, Snapchat, and you won't know how happening it is until you get here. So let's go explore. I know the visuals will surely get your mouth watering, but frankly speaking, here the food is prepared from naan to kebabs right in front of your eyes. So enjoy hundreds of live counter options to choose from. So when you come here, you must eat chicken kebabs in any form, whether it be pahari kebab, reshmi kebab or chicken tikka. As for me, chicken kebabs are an healthier option to try because they are not deep fried and they are high in protein and they satisfy both your tummy and mind. So do try chicken kebab or chicken tandoori. The second thing that you must try here are the chicken seekh kebab. This is the second thing that I am always looking forward for when I'm heading towards Mohammad Ali Road. The idea of chicken being juicy, fresh, hot, succulent chicken boosting my body's nutrients, proteins and calories keeps me wanting for more of chicken. So I found the Bademia's chicken soup stall and had to try it because I saw so many people pondering over the stall and I was like, maybe it's all too good. I hope aapke pet mein abhi mithai khane ke liye jagah baki hai. You should have a date every day since it's high in iron and iron is required to make blood. अभी हम देखेंगे मावा जलेबी कैसे बनाते हैं।